Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're getting... He's in here. There it is! And just the ideal start. So on they go again. And it's up to Dinamo to wipe out that last goal. Franck Ribéry. Now can they make something happen? Oh, blocked it! Really getting stuck in. And Di Natale with space to attack. And delivered into the box. And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head! So 2-0 now. Well, the perfect tackle really. And now a throw in. Permit. Lewandowski now. And take it away. What a shocking pass, really. Ronaldo. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner. It might still be problematic. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And he takes it on. And still a chance. Well, he had clearly drifted into an offside position.
Well, you can see from his reaction, he knew that wouldn't count.
Theo Hernandez. Now with Ribéry. And whipped into the box. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. The delivery towards the back post. Not away completely. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, nicely cut out. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. And given away. Messi. Oh, the angle didn't favour him, but not far away at all.
Well, he nearly caught the keeper out there. That was a really good attempt.
Attacking possibilities for Dinamo. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Playing with purpose and control. And played in. A very effective clearance. Marquinhos. Bullet has it. Sanchez. onto Ronaldo. Messi. Could pull one back here. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Lionel Messi. Just the clearance that was called for. Pressing high to win the ball. And a tidy challenge.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. And Salah always has the sizzle. His goal. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Lewandowski. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Hulit. Now with Lewandowski. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Lewandowski could be dangerous, and it's fallen for Ronaldo, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. No shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. Considerable momentum, courtesy of Ronaldo, but what can he produce from here? Oh, great attacking play. A chance to eat into their lead. Aubameyang! Punished here. Superb block. Real chance. One block after another. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Well, pressure building. Another corner. And there's the delivery. Well, still an issue here. Rüdiger. They're making high pressing work for them here. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball is moving once again, and Dinamo, who struggled badly in that first half, have work to do. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Mohamed Salah now, and getting across to stop it. Let's see about the delivery. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And a strong tackle. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And taken away from Salah. Dinamo looking creative and purposeful. Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Ronaldo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Franck Ribéry. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Pressing really high. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Ginola. And possession given away. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Marcelo lost it just then. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Ronaldo. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Antonio Di Natale. And a fine tackle. Aubameyang. Sanchez. This could be the equaliser. We just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now what can he do from this excellent position? Breaking at pace. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Cafu. On to Messi. Renato Sanchez. And he's clear as lines. Aubameyang. And he's broken free. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Still could be dangerous. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Possibilities inside the box. Aubameyang cuts it back. And a goal by Cristiano Ronaldo. So typical of him. Well, how about this? 4-3. A chance to whip it in. Valverde. Now still pressing for a goal here. And now the visionary Lewandowski. Salah. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And so into the final 5 minutes. And there to intervene. Oh, in with a chance! But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Losing possession a bit easily. It'll shortly be full-time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
Not the pass he had in mind. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Messi. Now with Lewandowski. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And that is the end of the contest. one of the most instantly recognizable venues in the football world. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. It's Dinamo against the Blades.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. And that was a free kick, hit with genuine authority.
Well, you have to say that's a really good strike. Had that been on target, the keeper might have had a problem.
Ruud Gullit. Aubameyang. And it might be. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. They're making high pressing work for them here. Chance. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And the referee has given it. It will be a penalty. Can they forge ahead? Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. And confidently converted. So underway again, and that should shake up the Blades. Can they find a response now? Foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Cafu. Here's Renato Sanchez. Delightful pass. Martins. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. He's in behind, foiling his opponent completely, and by a wafer-thin margin, offside. A fine reading of the situation. Marquinhos, possession one. It's got to be! Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Cafu. Now with Messi. Cafu. So Martins, and a goal kick is the outcome. Committed challenge. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Pelé. Oh, skipping away. We wonder who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Ruud Gullit. Lewandowski. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Goes towards that far post.
But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end.
Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And Bellingham. Could he find someone at the far post? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? Pelé. Takes the shot. And a decent save. Full credit. To roam on the wing,
And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Messi, Lewandowski, opportunity it is. Well, oh goodness me, he made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Son, working really well as a team to regain possession. Messi, not a great pass. The high press was very much on. Pulit. Sanchez. Renato Sanchez. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Could be a chance to break here. Pelé. And he takes it on. Oh, he saved it well. Trying to pick out a teammate. And cleared away. Rashford. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Oh, poor from the keeper. Well, his touch let him down, and it'll be a goal kick.